Previously on Wildlife Park 2 Dino World. What's up now? Okay. Let's go a little harder then. Let's go for some loam. How do you feel about loam, Mr. Gastonis? Are you a fan of loam? Oh, he's a fan of loam. Who isn't a fan of loam? And now continued. Hello ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in Slot and we are back playing Wildlife Park 2 Dino World. If you remember, at the end of the last episode, we just unlocked the ability to make visitor facilities. And because everybody's pretty darn upset, we're going to go ahead and try to sort that out. So we need to feed them and drink them and restroom them, and that should do it. So let's put a few restrooms. Come on. Well done, beautiful. A couple of restrooms dotted about, maybe in between the foodie bits. Spin. Oh, that's a nice spin you've got there. That's a nice spin. You should be very proud of yourself. And a drink stand. Yep. Look at that. It's like a food court. It's beautiful. That man's desperately going for it. I've never seen someone so hungry before. Let's have a look. Let's see what goes on here. What's her name? Alma. Oh god, Alma. Isn't Alma the name of the terrifying child in Fear? Bloody hell, people were hungry, weren't they? I think we're going to go ahead and add a couple of more of these, just because otherwise my queue is going to be huge. There we go, we've got like a food court center area. If I'd been able to make this from the start, I could have maybe designed it a bit more like I wanted to, but whatever. Okay. Shopping view. I don't know how I'm going to do the view or the shopping. This is a problem slightly. This is all enclosure stuff. That's animals, ground. Maybe this helps with the view, I suppose. Like if I plant some beautiful trees, what's this? Let's plant some nice trees about. Look at it. How much do you love that, guys? Don't you love it? Love my park! Love me! Give me money for it as well. Put a tree in there, why not? They're not happy chickens, are they? A nice view to observe. I don't really know what that means. I mean, it's all a nice view. It's all beautiful. Oh! I didn't realise I had all this! What's going on? You're not happy, are you? What's going on? This is, like, all irrigation stuff. I've got loads of reeds and farmers and, like, Chinese rice workers and stuff. I mean, the man in the beautiful gloves is back. I didn't know I had any of this. I didn't have to buy any of these bloody ones over here. Let's get rid of them. No, I need that. What did I buy? I bought lots of silly things. Greenhouse, we bought that, so let's flog that. And let's flog the harvest worker. Not flog him. I don't mean, you know, we're not going to flog him. That would be a little harsh, I think. But other than that, yeah. Let's get rid of this water tower as well. There we go. That's a lot nicer looking. And what we'll do is we'll build like a lake, yeah? Is that water? Ice. Ice, baby. Round off, create plateau. Raise terrain, lower terrain. I just want water. It's really all I want. How do I make water? I can make ice, but I can't figure out water. Sand, ice, ground, loam, stone, savanna, grass, mud, sawdust, foliage. Okay. Is it this? Do I? No, now I'm just creating a pit. Just making a lovely pit. Let's make it a nicey pit. Oh, look, that's beautiful. What if that melts? Then it'll be really nice looking. That looks silly, doesn't it? What do they want? I can't give you somewhere to sit because the game won't blimmin' let me do it. This is my options. This is all I can do for you people. Let's speed it up. That worked last. Oh, the ice melts. Oh, that's cool. Look, it's grass now. Oh, that's really clever. Congratulations, game. You're intelligent. Fences. Chairs? I want a chair. Really? Dung vacuum. Oh my god, that's genius. I don't really care. Dung vacuum. Wow, I never really thought about having a dung vacuum in my life, but now that I think about it, it's all I've ever really wanted. Okay, everyone's fed because there's not a billion people at the food court anymore, so that's okay. What are you expecting from me here, game? Mission objectives. Oh! I didn't know this existed! How did I not know this existed? I had no idea this existed. Right, where's the ice cream shop? There it is. That's going to make life about 2 trillion times easier. And that's not an over-exaggeration. I'm not a big fan of hyperbole. I didn't really know how else to pronounce that. That is not a word. What is that? Why is there a capital T at the end of the word? Well-fed guests are happy guests, not if they're dead. An old saying of my grandma's. Only the guests aren't quite satisfied just yet. They want to see various kinds of decorations in keeping with the park's themes. Lots of visitors also want something to remember their visitors by. The visitors have a lot of needs. Do like you would with the animals. Listen to them. Well, we're going to watch the animals mate and produce little baby animals. I don't really want to do that with the visitors. Although then again, maybe we do. Listen to them carefully and fulfill their wishes and their needs. Do that and they'll be happy to come back again. Or I could click the mission objectives button and you'll tell me what to do. Oh. Damn it. You're too smart for that, aren't you, game? Ride on something and pet animals. Okay, so I'm assuming, yeah, there we go. Loads more of these. So we can put some dustbins knocking about just to make it a bit nicer. It's a bit crowded. I'd like to build this from the start, you know, in my own vision, as it were. But I'm not there yet, you know? I'm an amateur. I need to earn my way to the top of the zoo building chain. So let's get some seats. Oh, people are going bloody mental for these seats, I tell you. Bam. Actually, that's slow down the game until I've put everything in, and then we can speed it up again. I quite like this game. It's strange. I think I played Wildlife Park 3, and I don't remember it being very good. But this one's a lot. I don't know. There's something. After the disappointment of Zoo Tycoon, there's something inherently nice about playing something so eminently. Something so customizable, you know. Shopping, well, if you're hungry, you should get some food. What else have we got? Shopping. Is that a supermarket? Photo booth, there we go. Bam. 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 There you go. You guys are going to do some shopping. What's this? A nice view? Okay. Bam. 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 Actually, what we should do is do like a ranged... Bam, bam. Bam, bam. You do like a ranged ridge? I mean, that's awful, what I've just done. But it could be good. Barbecue store, yeah, let's rock it. Bam. Okay, now speed up. Gonna have some happy people in this spot. Why are you all congregating here? What is that? Oh, people love that telescope. Okay, we're gonna get a few more of them. Bam, 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 bam. There you go, guys. Enjoy. Or all continue to stand on this one woman. What has she done to deserve this, really? You can go shopping. Look at all these photo booths. Why don't you shop there? Is there any other shops I can offer? Climb, play, pet. Oh, pet. I definitely saw somebody wanting to pet. So let's put a couple of petting zoos in. It's going up. It's on 92. We're aiming for the mystical. Oh, 93. We're aiming for the mystical. The magical 98. I'll just cover the parking crap. And eventually people will be happy. What do you want? Anything new? Decoration. Okay, I can rock some decoration. Now people don't actually have any decoration. Bam, bam, bam. People love flat stones. Oh my god, people go crazy for flat stones. Bear sculptures. People love bear sculptures. Who knows that? Panda sculpture? Yes. The magical golden panda that sits in the middle. Cave drawing. People love cave drawings. I know this is atrocious, but this is like a tutorial, kind of, so I'm just kind of getting used to it. Next mission, we'll make a far nicer looking park that doesn't have 6 telescopes pointed at the back of a bloody ice cream stand. 95 though, we're 3 away. What do you want, child? Child, come here. We'd like to ride on something. Well, you could say that at a bar, and you'd be sorted. Ooh, cracky. Something to ride on. Something to ride on. What's this? Sorry, game decided to kick me out because I'm doing too good, you know? I think I'm doing too good a job. The game is like, well, best in slot, you're new to the game. Why don't you calm down and, you know, be rubbish for a little... Oh, no, what's up, baby? What's wrong? Terribly cold. Okay, let's get you a heater. Can't have you been cold. Not having that in my park. I assume there's a heater. There you go, guys. I'm sorry about that. Little babies were cold. 97, we're one away, and my animals are so happy. This game's easy. Don't know what I was worried about. We're one away from glory. Where's that heater? Look at that go. Wow. I'm feeling warm just looking at it, I'll tell you. What are you doing? except slowly vibrating. People love to slowly vibrate. Come on, what do you guys want? What do you want? More plants, for God's sake. Happy now? I just planted cabbages all over my... It worked! People love cabbages! Ooh, the visitors are very satisfied. I've never seen so many happy faces in the park. Aha! Now who's that grey-haired man in the white coat over there? Your efforts have been worth it. That guy is a paleontologist from Sweden. Oh God, Sweden. Who has come to see you and help excavate, there we go, the fossils and breed dinosaurs from them. Build a research station for him close to the bamboo mountains next to the main entrance. Cool beans, let's get on that. On it like a car bonnet, ladies and gentlemen. On it like a car bonnet. Water tower, greenhouse. Okay, how do I build a research station? That'd be nice. Oh, do I just put the researcher down? Yeah, cool. I'm assuming this is where he meant, so let's just stick it there. Excellent! Now he can begin his research. He's French now. A paleontologist is a scientist who has specialized in life forms from long ago. Click on his building and open the research menu. Select the Protoceratops. Select the Protoceratops and choose a gender. Now breed a mate of the same species for your dinosaur friend using the start button. Okay. Oh, crikey. Research menu, Protoceratops. Go. Sweet. Right. Okay, let's build a exhibit here for our Protoceratops, I guess. So we need the steel fence, because he's going to be a crazy one. Tell you that for free. Build that around there. Nice, nice, nice. Around the bench, which is really awkwardly placed. Lovely. And I don't really know what to put in it. Except food, I suppose. I know they like fruit. What's up, guys? I've built you the greatest park in human history. You're still having a little... Okay, you're fine. Look, more decoration. Unbelievable! Sacre bleu! It really has worked. The researcher had not overpromised, and the laboratory didn't explode. Not even once, ladies and gentlemen. Not even once. Pick up the new Protoceratops and place him in the enclosure. Just a second. What is that? The researcher has found yet another kind of dinosaur while carrying out his tests. It looks like we're talking about Pachycephalosaurus bones here. Sweet. Hey, game. You've not really told me how to do this. Oh, we got an egg. It's a bloody huge egg, but we got an egg. That's pretty cool. Game, help. I don't know what to do. We're going to breed a Pachycephalosaurus. Apparently I have a Protoceratops. God knows where. God, I don't have any idea where it is. I don't know how... Oh, animals. Why am I being silly? No, I'm not being silly. It's not bloody there. Oh, crappy. Okay, dokey. Is that it? Is it running... It's running around the bloody park. What are you doing? Can't do that. What if I was breeding a Tyrannosaurus or something? Come here, you. In there. Alright. And I saw the bloody... There he is. Look at him. Where is he playing at? Thirsty, fruit, mud, and scratching. I think I can satisfy both of these guys in the same thing. I'm going to give it a go anyway. So we need... Alright, calm your boots. Fruit, insects. Yeah, okay, I'm on it. Actually, I'd be on it if I remembered how to... Okay, scratching, there you go, guys. Fruit, let's put... Whoa! Whoa. No. Water, we need some water. A couple of these knocking about. Come on, Mr. Pachycephalosaurus, calm down. It's so cold. Bloody Nora, they're a demanding bunch, aren't they? There's that heater, space heater type thing on. There it is, okay. You still upset? I can't click on, stop moving! Stop. Eh. Insects and fellows, he needs a friend. Okay, we can do that for you. We can do that for you, buddy. Let's go ahead and research another Pachycephalosaurus. We'll get a male this time. How did you... Whatever, these fences aren't really doing the job, I've got to be honest. Enclosure extras, let's... There we go, termite mound. What do you want? Mud. And weird... It doesn't like the weird hills. They're a picky bunch, aren't they? They really are. There you go, there's some mud for you guys. Now, I obviously need a different type of fence. Maybe this... I think this is the big steel fence I was looking for before. Tell you what, let's get rid of the weird hills then. No more weird hills for you. You had your chance to love them. And now they are gone. Better? Everyone's doing slightly better. What do you need? I don't know what hills you're on about, bro. I really don't. I'm sorry. God knows if I knew what I'm doing here. Oh god, no, that's not good. No, stop it! Up. No, lower! He said he doesn't like hills and all I'm doing is putting hills everywhere. I want to flatten. Oh, look, oh, beautiful. Right, okay. Cooking with gas, cooking. I've just come to a good realization. What I need to do, let's put a fence around the research center, okay? Because, I think I have a Pachycephalosaurus somewhere in the park. There he is. The cheeky bugger. Right, you get in there. Okay, so you've got a friend now. Now we just need another Protoceratops. And hopefully everyone's going to be hunky-dory happy pappies. Achievement animal satisfaction level of 100. I'm on 99. That's heartbreaking. I'm so close to being amazing at everything. But I'm not quite there. There we go. That's a much better... Bloody... Oh, I'm on quickie mode, aren't I? Not quickie mode. There'll be no quickies today, please. Come here, you cheeky blighter. There we go. Right, you should be a lot happier now. Meow. Speed up. Everyone, look how happy everyone... What's up with you? Okay. There you go. Nice little thing for you to hurdle. What do you want? They always want something. Softer ground. Okay. Yeah. It's bloody old grass, pretty much. But whatever, there's some softer ground for you. What's up with you now? Do you not like softer ground? Is this going to be an issue for you? Fruit. There's fruit everywhere. Oh, I don't have an animal keeper, I don't think. Maybe covering this area. So we need... animal keeper. Oh, I do have an animal keeper covering this area. Let's get another one anyway. Ah, I don't have a fence. Right, okay, what we're going to do is we're going to demolish... We're going to slow this down. We're going to demolish here. We're going to rebuild the fence. You stay away, you cheeky blighter. Then we're going to put that in. Then we're going to put that in. There we go. Yep, good stuff. Good stuff. Is that not... Why is that not working? Huh? Okay, so what we need to do, seemingly, is put the little fence in. Put a gate on the little fence. And then round it off with the big fence. There we go. What's up with you? You would like to eat fruit? Well, eat some bloody... I put loads of that bloody stuff in, I tell you. Look at it. Look how much fruit there is. Why are you standing there not eating the fruit? My animal happiness is dropping. What's up with the mammoths now? Why is nobody happy? Why would anybody love me? You'd like to swim? Oh god, where's all the water gone? I don't know what to tell you, mammoths, but it's quite hard for me to let you swim when there's no water. Maybe we need a water pump. Large water pump. Ah! Okay, that's pretty cool. Okay, that's actually really cool. Oh my god. That's awesome. Please don't flood my entire park. Please. What's up with you? Okay, you'll be fine in a minute since you actually do what you say you want to do. You miss your fellows, you've got a friend right there. You want to eat fruit as well, there's fruit everywhere. Okay, their excuses are no longer valid. How's everyone else doing? Let's go have a look around the park. Everyone else seems pretty damn happy. It's mainly the mammoths and the dinosaurs which are causing issues right now. What's up? Eat some bloody fruit then! Oh, it's vegetables. Oh no! I'm an idiot. What have I done? I'm sorry. I've been giving them all vegetables for so long and then complaining that they're not doing it right. I thought I'd clicked on the right one. There you go. Oh, these are vegetables again. What's wrong with me? Fruit. There we go. Mmm, fruity. So much fruity. Too much fruity, some might say. Is that pump still going? That's really cool. Like, really, really cool. I'm really happy with that. I want to put another one in. Like, a little bit higher, maybe. Like, a little one. What's a little one do? Is that a little one? What's water flow? I don't know what any of this stuff does. Let's put that there. Or there. Are you doing anything? I have no idea. Bam. Okay, now we can go speed up. Everyone should be somewhat happier now. Yes! There we go! Phew! Bloody Nora, that was a tough one at times. As you are leaving, Feng. Don't know why I did that. Thanks you really gratefully again. You really have done it, making living dinosaurs from fossils. I congratulate you, but most of all, I am really so much obliged to you. You've shown me the correct way to look after my prehistoric animals, and I've also learned from you how to make my visitors just as happy. I wish you and your dino friends the best of happiness and good fortune. He's a nice chap, isn't he? Okay, what's the next mission? Let's find out. Bum, bum, bum. When you get back to Jack's farm, he comes running up to you and he's really upset. Oh, poor Jack. He's gone. The little Protoceratops was kidnapped last night. Who could have done that? The news knocks you for six. You do some research online and come across a park on a Pacific island which reckons to be the first one to keep dinosaurs. Have they got your little Protoceratops? You set off right away. When you get there, you see great big concrete roads reaching out through the jungle into the island's interior. Masses of visitors are streaming through the entrance gates. They can't wait to see the living dinosaurs. You are also already very excited about what you're about to see. Hey, hello! A small, bold, fat man waves at you and comes over. You have to be the dino expert. I'm Jim Hammond. Well then, I own this amazing park, and as soon as I heard the stories about you, I got my own scientists together and set them to doing the very same thing as you. I built this park at the same time. I didn't spare any expense. They're getting a little bit on the nose with the references. And I'm aiming to be the number one pretty darn soon, but something doesn't seem quite right with my dinosaurs. Are they eating people? When you enter the dinosaur park on the Pacific Islands, you can't believe what you're seeing, not only because he has managed to create dinosaurs, it's much more the terrible conditions that the creatures have been kept in that smacks you in the eye. Hammond really mustn't have a clue what he's doing here. What could the problem be? I've built them such beautiful cages. Hey, I need to get on with something more important. New investors have just arrived. You'll sort all this out, yes? Then you can give me some time to tell you my concerns. Look man, money isn't a problem. Why would I do this job for you? Give me one reason to do this job for you. But we're not going to show you this. Next video, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to take a look at many new dinosaurs. Assumably, already Triceratops 1, according to the top left corner, is trying to escape. Cool beans. Thank you very much for joining me. As always, please do like, comment, subscribe, and I shall see you lovely people in the next episode. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye.